Hello, PEA, coming to you today from the Blevins Middle School Library. Go Bruins. And got a couple things I need to let you know about. Well, we've been talking about it for a while, but it's official. On November 1st, the Executive Board of PEA approved a couples discount. Now, this will go into effect on January 1st, 2018, and it's a 25% discount in member dues for any couple where both partners belong to PEA. This applies to any couple, married, unmarried, same sex, different sex. We don't care about that, so long as we can validate that you live at the same address. So that doesn't apply to a house full of PEA members who are roommates. If your partner is not a current member because of expense, then this is an opportunity that should help you. So we have a good idea of some of the member couples, but to make this work, and if you believe you are eligible for this discount, please contact Susie and your discount will go into effect in the new year. Okay? That's one thing. And then the second thing, elections to Colorado Delegate Assembly and National Representative Assembly nominations are now open. So you can come represent Poudre Education Association at the state and national policy making table. The Colorado Delegate Assembly is April 27th and 28th in Denver, and PEA will cover the cost of your sub as well as room and meals. And then the NEA Representative Assembly happens June 30th through July 5th in Minneapolis, Minnesota. So please consider running for these positions. Exciting policy will be made with your voice and your leadership. At CEA Delegate Assembly, delegates will elect a new CEA president and vice president. And at NEA, delegates will vote on a host of new business items to help our students in this strange new federal era. So nominations are open now, and they will close at the AR meeting on December 18th. So to nominate yourself or someone else, please fill out the attached intent to serve form and return it to Susie no later than December 15th. If there are more nominations than allocated delegate spots, we will hold an election on SurveyMonkey during the week of January 8th, just as soon as we come back from break. And that's what I have for you today, so thank you.